But if they thought about it, when you marry that husband, you are in subject. You are subject. I don't care if you are queen of queens and lord, you know, you got a hierarchy position. You are now subject to your husband. Come on now, because why? God put him in a position of authority. And whether you like it or not, when you broke up against him, you're not broken up against that man. You are broken up against God himself. And that is not a good situation to be in. It's not just a physical thing. It is a spiritual walk to be married. Amen? That mean you might not even like his decisions. But guess what? If you broke it, you're the one out of order and not him. I think what messes us up the most is that we get high in a position and all of a sudden now we are over our own husbands. You know, I hear from God. Well, you know, you might hear from God, but he ain't gonna tell you as much as he's told your husband. So that messes up women in the